stuck in my ways. They say I'm the chosen one, to see it in my face. Get this one and I'm holding on, I can't be replaced. I just take a shift with a split. We on chat for the win. Celebrate the win again, celebrate the win again. Take a shift with a split. We on chat for the win. Celebrate the win again, celebrate the win again. Yeah, the sun can't touch me, got a brand new visor, yeah. Your friend's smart, but my boy's wiser, yeah. Get the job done like the equalizer. And I'ma grab another drink, cause tonight I'ma die like Michael Phelps. Hey, diving in this pool.
What's up, y'all? This is DJ Trey Mo, and welcome to Superstar KO. All right, let's get it in. Want to play by yourself? Hit 1v1. You and a buddy? Hit 2v2. Or if you're really trying to squad up, hit that 3v3, and let's get it popping.
Today, so the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. The Lions pressure too strong. Down he goes.
The number one mission of any offensive line, you got to protect that quarterback, keep him safe back there. This time, the rush got to him in a hurry.
Off the play fake, he'll look to throw. Looking deep for Adams. And the defense loses him. It's complete. The 20, 10.
Showtime today, baby.
Touchdown, Packers. Devontae Adams, 82. So this offense will head back out there, already in excellent field position thanks to the interception. Eluding the pressure right. Almost able to intercept it. That's one he would have liked to have held on this first drive. Instead, second down. Rolling to his right. Now on the run. And this is caught inside the five. And he's going to take it in. Touchdown, Packers. It's getting set to take over the football here early on in the game, first quarter. Looking deep for Adams. He's got a man complete. And all the way down to the 29.
Well, he's been doing this for a lot of years with the arm strength still there, and he showed it off on that one.
Dancing to his left. Going for it all. And incomplete. He dropped it in the end zone. Here's second and 10 now from the 29. He'll buy some time right. This will be caught inside the 10. And he will get this into the end zone. Touchdown, Green Bay. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. And the throw left sideline here is caught, but they'll rule it incomplete. Couldn't keep his feet in. Second down. An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25. Oh, now he'll try and chuck it deep left side. And that's caught inside the 35. And he takes it all the way down to the 32.
Quite a show of arm strength right there. That was in the air for a long time, and it was on target, too.
And this is caught. I think he got that with one hand. 15 more there, and they're on a roll. It's another first down.
So week two of the NFL, and already a lot of questions about the quarterback position. We know there was competition for the starting spot in the preseason. Ultimately, they stuck with their man, but you know, I'm not too sure anyone should read too deeply into how strong his hold is on the spot.
Well, it certainly hasn't been much of a secret that they haven't been enamored with his performance thus far. And you know they brought in competition to light a fire under him. I think that's backfired on them a little bit. I think he's pressed too much. And because of that,
and he's going to take it in. Touchdown. be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. They'll roll him out right. On the run, he'll let this go deep. And that's caught inside the 35. And they finally get him, but not before he reaches the 33-yard line. Out to his left. Looking deep for Adams. And he's got it. It's caught for a Packers touchdown. Devonta. All right, the offense back out there now. Let's see what they can put together. They'll try and start this drive in the air. Oh, it's a screen pass. That's complete. And past the 40 before he's out of bounds. First play of the drive, a success, 19 yards. And passing yardage-wise, now up over 350 in this game. Pretty nice performance.
Definitely that, which usually means you're putting a lot of pressure on guys trying to cover. If you're a defensive back and they put over 350 yards on you, you've had a long day. The key to everything, if you're doing it without throwing interceptions or turning the ball over.
The catch and run, good for 18 and a first down. Call it a gain of 4 on first, and that'll make it second down. And they're going to hurry back to the line now.
4 yards on the pickup. Second and 6.
Even with the good footwork, he'll be stopped just inside the 35. He'll wind up getting 3 on the keeper there, but it leads to a third down. He may try and run for this. And he's got this down almost to the 20 before he's dropped. 13 yards, first down, Packers. Touchdown, Packers! Dante Pettis in the final seconds of the first half. This offense ready to get back out there as they'll have the football to start the third quarter. Being chased out left. Now he'll let it. And got his man complete. And he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. That one goes for 36 yards. So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. A throw over the middle, taken in. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little game. Give him 10 yards on the pickup, and that'll make it second and a foot or so. And on that last play there, he's over. Got a man open. Adams. Touchdown, Green Bay. So this offense will head back out there. Already an excellent field position thanks to the interception. Forced out to his left. That's going to be caught. And he doesn't quite make it, taking it within an eyelash. Dropped at the 1. Now a shotgun snap as they'll look to throw. And he's going to take it in. Touchdown, Packers.
It's sometime. Let's get up.
Third quarter action. This offense will have a first and 10 as they get set for the next drive. Sliding out of the pocket. Now he's going to throw it back deep. Over, and that's caught inside the 30. And he finally goes down at the 23-yard line. They'll look to throw here on first down. Sometimes the one-handed catches are... Got a man open, it's Adams! Touchdown, Green Bay! Devonta Adams! It's one thing to win. It's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did. Boy, were they clicking on offense.
They can't help but feel great about themselves, can they? I mean, what a game to put up that number of points, continually feel like they're moving the ball and things are working and clicking. They think that they can bottle this and carry it with them.
And as an offensive coordinator, you just don't think you can do anything wrong. Whatever you call, run, pass, it's all going to work.
That's called being in the...
I lived up to the hype, so when Coach called me in, I figured I was to lock me in as a starter, but things are never quite that simple. The matter still wasn't settled, and I'd have to be ready for anything and everything.
All right, fellas, listen up. Last practice of the week. Good week so far.
Ready! Hawk 70, Hawks, let go!
I think we all know what today was. Today simply wasn't good enough. We have high aspirations as a...
I knew what Coach had called me in to talk about. But even then, it did not make the moment any easier. Given it my best, but ended up losing a position to the other guy. And after that, I had a couple of days to think about the next chapter of my life.
After the roster battle, you suddenly found yourself a star without a team. What did you do next?
I called my agent and explained the situation. I don't know how she does it, but a few days later, I had a contract with...
The 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. Oh, he's going to air it out right away. And it's caught inside the 30. Touchdown, offense set to take the field here as they have the football in the final minute of this first quarter. Steps away. And his throw here is incomplete. He was trying to get it to A.J. Brown that time, but it's going to be second down.
Well, they've got man coverage on the outside, and my scouting report on these DBs tells me that they love to take matters in their own hands. They want man coverage, not zone, and there's good coverage there.
And he's got daylight. It's a foot race.
Bring it!
And into the zone for Tennessee touchdown. A.J. Brown, 78 yards. Right now, we're all even. It's a tie game as we drop you back in and the offense gets set to take over. There's the former Heisman winner. It's Derrick Henry. Get him down after a pickup of 8. Second and 2. 8 yards the gain on that last run. Here's second and a couple. And he'll get it up to the 33-yard line. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. Tyson. And that is caught on the right sideline, but out of bounds, says the line judge. The throw took him a little too far. It's second down. Flushed out right. Back to Brown, this time complete. Out of bounds on the other side of midfield at the 45. Talk about a big first half. Already has the 2 touchdowns, adding to his receiving total there and picking up the first down.
He's coming off the line so fast. I think he's intimidating the defensive backs with his explosiveness, and he's chipping away at their confidence.
And he floats one there, incomplete.
As tight ends go, he might not provide the super flashy plays very often, but he's pretty reliable, usually an excellent target, and normally catches what's thrown to him, but he didn't on that play.
He's going to take off with it. Going to be taken down with another first down as the stop's made at the Texans 18. A very solid gain of 27. And nearly picked off there, almost intercepted. Instead, second down.
Incomplete. Brings up second and 10.
Gets ready to take over the football, first and 10. They'll come out throwing here on first down. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. And that is incomplete. Took a shot there on first down, but he couldn't reel it in. So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Now he'll pull it down. He's got a first down past the 30. He'll get this all the way up to the 42-yard line. A first down there on a pickup of 25.
First and 10 at the 42-yard line.
Now they'll throw here out of the gun. Flush to his right. Now he's going to throw deep right side. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down.
I know he was trying to get the completion downfield, but the way this game has gone, with a few of the runs he's made along the way, he should have kept the ball and taken it with his feet downfield. That's the big play that shreds a defense. Instead, he thought to himself, I'm a quarterback. I've got to throw it. He bailed out the defense with that incompletion.
Escaping the pressure right. Man open left side is Brown. And he will lose yardage back to the 34-yard line. It's a 6-yard loss on the play, and that'll bring up fourth down. And we've hit the 2-minute mark in this first half of action. And we'll remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll join Jonathan Coachman of the gang in Orlando. Coach will have stats and scores from the early games going on here around the NFL. Now a pass hauled in downfield. And he'll be down deep into Houston territory. In today's NFL, you know, we talk about quarterbacks and their speed and accuracy, but there's still something about a guy slinging one downfield. eluding the pressure right. And now he's going to use his legs. And he's down inside the five with the throw before he's out of bounds. The escapability in evidence there is that one good for 15 and a first. A chance to really cap off a big first half here as they come up on first and goal. And into the end zone for a Tennessee touchdown. Taking it in from 4 yards out. And the Titans are able to extend their lead. So we are in the final minute now of the first half as this offense gets ready to take over. Steps away to his left. He's going to take off with it. He'll have a first down past the 40. Pick up there, 26 yards. And the offense moving quickly to the line. He's going deep for Brown. And this is taken in at the five. And he takes it down deep into enemy territory. Sometimes you just gotta marvel at how these guys can throw the football. He gave that everything he had, and it was right on the money.
And he made that look effortless, didn't he? I mean, he's had a great game throwing the football. This is gonna add to his yardage total in a big way. It's one thing to be accurate on your short and intermediate throws, but when you're hitting the bombs like those, look out.
Yeah, and the next-gen stats showing that at an even 57 yards through the air. So we've reached halftime in a wild first half. We'll take a minute to catch our breath as we'll send you down to Orlando and we check in with Jonathan Coachman for our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach.
All right, Brandon, thank you very much. More from you two in a minute, but first, let's take a spin around the NFL and see what's going on here in week number 10. We'll start in Arrowhead, a big crowd on hand to see KC host the LA Chargers in an AFC West matchup. And it's the Chiefs who have the lead in that one. Mecole Hardman, a touchdown reception. From there, we head east to Baltimore to check on the Ravens at home at M&T Bank Stadium. And they've got the lead over the visit.
And okay, so much for our halftime break. Apparently, we're going to get right back to it. Both these offenses have been in fine form. What will the second half bring us as we are underway in quarter three? And he'll be stopped up at the 25.
First and 10.
They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. Oh, now he'll try and chuck it deep left. And that's caught inside the 35. And all the way down to the 29. And that looked almost to be a case of, you know, a quarterback saying, hey, I'm going to throw this as far as I can and hope you run under it. Mission accomplished.
And how about how he improvised right there, because he got flushed out of the pocket, locked eyes with his wide receiver, who knew to just keep running. And he was able to lay that one out there for him to run under.
And that throw, pretty impressive, and even 61 yards through the air.
This is obviously quite a performance. And most of the time when we talk about someone putting a team on their back, I think we're talking about a guy who runs the football. In this case, it's a guy out wide catching it, and he's done it.
Offenses have been clicking in this one. A lot of points on the board. We'll see if that trend continues. He's going deep for Brown. And that's caught inside the 30. A big play that time for the Titans. 49 yards. Looking for the end zone. That'll be caught. Brown, touchdown Tennessee. A.J. Brown, 28 yards. The Titans are going to add on to their lead. And let's count them up now. 1, 2, 3, 4. Both offenses have been clicking in this with a lot of points on the board. We'll see if that trend continues. Oh, now he'll try and chuck a deep left. That's caught inside the 20. And they do finally get him at the 12. A big play that time for the Titans. 45 yards. And he's going to look that one in one-handed. What a catch for a touchdown.
Titans backyard football. Sometimes just understanding who you've got out wide and who you're going to throw it to. Give him an opportunity to go out and make a play, even when contested. Looks like that.
Offense back out onto the field as they'll take over here in the final minute of this third quarter. Flushed out right. He's going to let this go deep. Well, this is taken in. It's complete. And all the way down to the 39. A big play that time for the Titans. 47 yards. Now he'll turn and throw deep back to the other side of the field. And that one incomplete. They try to sneak in a deep ball with the clock running down, but to no avail as time will expire on this third quarter of play. So line of scrimmage, still the 39 on second and 10. He's going deep for Brown. And he will score. Touchdown, Titans. A.J. Brown. Have been clicking in this one. A lot of points on the board. We'll see if that trend continues. He's going deep for Brown. This is caught into the end zone for a Tennessee touchdown. Have been clicking in this one. A lot of points on the board. We'll see if that trend continues. Throwing to start the drive, but that one incomplete. They were trying to go to Brown once again, but it'll be second down. He's going to float this one deep right side. And he knocks the ball away, and it falls incomplete.
After what they faced during this game, where they've given up a ton of yards downfield, that has to be a measure of revenge right there for the secondary. They've been shredded throughout the game and finally forced an incompletion.
He gets it to Brown. Good play. And he will have a Titans first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Excellent play there on third down. Give him 25 yards. And it's incomplete. Boy, he doesn't drop many like that one. Second down.
Brown, incomplete.
He's going deep for Brown. And it's caught inside the 10. And he just falls short down at the 1 yard line. So the Titans in possession of the football here as we get you reset. Again, he'll drop to throw. Pressure now, and he's going to go down just inside the 5 yard line. Marcus Davenport, he's the one to get him, and that is sack number 7 for him on the year.
At the Texans' 4 yard line.
On second and goal, here's the option. And he will get into the end zone. It's another touchdown. Offensive explosion help leading them to victory, and the defensive guys, they're just saying, hey, put those points up every week, we'll just keep winning.
They will gratefully accept them, won't they? It makes their job that much easier when they're scoring that many points. It allows them to play with a totally different style and a different flow.
They don't know my name. I'll get through the pain. Taste sweet on my face like it's lemonade.
A big win in your debut with a new team. What a rush that must have been.
I was just glad to put it all in the past and get back to doing what I love, playing football.